also has some shelf eyes and things too. In different ways and different distances will create different characters. This is a pretty good shot of him. You can see the bird beak right here. Of course, the fella's nose, and then his eye is in here, and then he's got his open mouth.